Hello everybody, today we start another Mary Poppins scratch video, but first I want to share some friendly advice from Mary Poppins.
In every job that must be done, there is an element of fun. You find the fun, and snap, the job's a game. And every task you undertake becomes a piece of cake, a lark, a spree, it's very clear to see.
Okay, kids, remember, even though the task might be daunting or hard, with a good attitude, it can still be fun. So let's remember that when we do this activity today. Let's go ahead and get started.
Honey bees that fetch the nectar from the flowers to the comb never tire of ever buzzing to and fro, because they take a little nip from every flower that they sip, and hence they find their task is not a grind.
Did you know that the medicine or vaccine for polio was given on a sugar cube? And that is how the writers got the idea for the song, Spoonful of Sugar. So let's go ahead and take a look at it. When you open up the link, you'll see this page. This page has our instructions, code for the nutcracker to climb the ladder into the toy box. And if you have time, make the fire engine move. This was inspired by the Mary Poppins musical. Remember, it's going to be at the Lincoln High School November 9th, 10th, and 11th. Let's go ahead and see inside. I've already written some of the code, but before we start doing anything onto the code, we want to remix, and then we want to name it our name up here at the top. Once we have that out of the way, we can take a look at the stage. The stage has the sound to play the song, Spoonful of Sugar. Each of the toy soldiers has a little bit of code. This code tells them forever they're going to stay in this spot. I also have a toy fire engine. What you'll do is you'll start coding by clicking on the first toy soldier and moving it to a new location. It's going to start to climb the ladder. What I'll do is I'll go to the control blocks, wait a second, drag it over and drop it. Then I'll go to motion, and I'll move it to its new location. I'll say glide 1 second to that new location. Then I'm going to go to the second toy soldier. Click and hold and drag him further. Then I'm going to do the same thing. Go to control, wait 1 second, go to motion, glide him to that new location. Then I have to go to toy soldier number 3. Move him forward. Wait 1 second in the control. Go to motion and glide 1 second to that new location. Let's do it again. Back to toy soldier number 1. Move him up to the next step on the ladder. Go to control. Wait 1 second. Go to motion. Glide 1 second to that new location. Toy soldier number 2. Move him to the new location. Control, motion, and glide. Last one, toy soldier number 3. Move him forward, control, wait a second, motion, glide 1 second to that new location. We're going to do that until each toy soldier climbs the ladder. As soon as he gets into the toy box, you'll go to looks and you'll hide him. Now, each of these say 1 second. What you can do is you can make it faster by changing each 1 second to 0.5 seconds or even less. Let's take a look and see what it's going to look like when we're all done. When it's all through, it's going to loop back again and do it again. And since there's nobody talking, we'll be okay with the video repeating over and over again. Let's take a look at the code. For toy soldier number one, here is my code. Toy soldier number two, here is my code. And toy soldier number three, here is my code. For the fire engine, I just moved him to a new location. When you're ready, you can open up the link in Google Classroom and start coding this new song, Spoonful of Sugar. Good luck.